Hi students, today we'll learn how to cam scan multiple pages in cam scanner. Now why multiple pages in cam scanner is very important? Multiple pages in cam scanner will convert one single file, and that one single file we will convert into PDF and send as an attachment to respective teacher. Now how to do it, I'll just show it to you. Here first we need to open a cam scan. First you need to install the cam scanner, then only you can open it. See, here you can see the camera image. Here this is the camera icon, so I have to click on this camera icon. Now multiple pages is there in green color. Now if I click on this, it will be in white color, so now it has to be in green color. Again I'm clicking on it, now it got converted into green color. So to green color, it is very important, okay, to get into converted. So right now it's in green color, so I'm scanning multiple pages. So this is out of multiple, this is my first page. I have just cam scan it. Now you can see number one over here. Number one means it is page one. Now I'm cam scanning another page. This is my second page. I'm just clicking it. This is my page two. So your number two at the corner has been mentioned. Now this is my third page. This is my fourth page. So it's very easy to cam scan it. This is my fifth page. This is my sixth page. This is my seventh page. This is my 8th page. This is my 9th page. Now I wanted to see the preview of all the pages. This is my first page, it's okay. This is my second page, I'm seeing the preview of the second page. If I wanted to crop it, I can crop. So I can remove my finger also. So to remove the finger, it's very important. This is my second page, it's perfectly fine. Third page, it's fine. Like fourth page, it's fine. Fifth page, it's fine. Now in the sixth page, my finger has come. So I'm clicking on crop and I'm removing my finger. So I have to see, okay, I'm not disturbing any content also. Now another page. This is also perfectly fine. This also, it's there. I can see, so I am just cropping it. And this is my ninth page. Perfectly fine, so I am clicking on right arrow key. Now it is getting processed. Once it is getting processed into image, now for me it is very easy to convert into PDF also. Here you can see the share button over here at the top. In the middle, next to before three buttons, so I'm clicking on the share button over here. Now here you can see share PDF, so you have to click on the share PDF, and then after clicking on share PDF, you can rename the PDF file name. You have to write the PDF file name. Let's say I'm a student, I'm writing Abbas Lalani space, let's say my roll number is 199, then click on OK. So my PDF file is in the name Abbas Lalani and roll number 199. Now at the top you can see share button over here, so that is very important. So I'm clicking share. You can see at the top. Now here I have to share as a Gmail from my Gmail account. Now from my Gmail account means it has to be from the Burhani College domain. Here you can see Abbas Lalani @ Burhani College. No email address from the personal email address is allowed. So it has to be from your college email address. That is very important. Now two, you have to send to your respective subject teacher. Now let's say this is my English paper is there. So my teacher is Mahmood sir. So I selected the Mahmood sir email address, and you have to send to the examination department, junior underscore exam dot 01. So I had selected that also. And my subject line also has been there. Now in both the email address I have sent one to my respective teacher, subject teacher, and to the examination department. Now the body of the email. Now subject has come automatically Abbas Lalani and roll number. Dot PDF is not required. Now in the input year hyphen. So it is getting segregated. So Abbas Lalani hyphen 99. Now in the body of the email, I have to write my name. My name is, student name is Abbas Lalani. And then I have to write, I am from SYJC. Then I have to write my roll number. My roll number is 199. And then I am from C division. So I have written C division. Now my attachment is there. You can see the attachment is in my name, roll number. Subject line is there by the first name, last name and roll number. And two to my respective teacher and one copy to the examination department is there. Or you can CC also to the examination department here. And if it is in the CC, so you have to remove from here. Better that you put in the CC. So it is very easy to segregate. So I had put on the CC. Subject line is there. Then body of my email is there. And I am sending to my respective teacher as an attachment, as in PDF file. And I had scanned, okay, almost 9 pages. The size is within 3 MB. Okay, so almost up to 20 MB is allowed. So size is not an issue if you are using a CAM scanner. So I am just sending this. You can see at the top, okay, the arrow is there of the sending button. So I have just sent it. So it is getting sent. So I am just checking, okay, on my send messages on my Gmail account. So I have opened my Gmail account. I am going on my sent messages. Here is my sent icon is there. Here I have written my roll number. Yeah, it is in queued, it has not been sent. So it takes okay some time to send, okay, depending upon the internet connection. It is getting uploading. Yeah. So now I am going on to the send messages. See, now it has been sent. So I am opening okay my PDF file. So my PDF file is getting downloaded. It is getting downloading. Now once it is downloaded, okay, so it will convert, okay, into a single file. So all your images, okay, will be in a single file. It gets okay according to your internet connection. I'm just refreshing it. Wait, let it get refresh. It was not properly downloaded, that's why it took time. You have to wait because just now it sent as an attachment. No, now see, everything is there on my single file. So it is very easier to check the paper also. Now everything has come into sequence. You can see page 1 over here. Now this is page 2, then here it is page 3, here page 4, page 5, page 6, page 7, 8 and 9. So according to the sequence, okay, it is easier to correct the paper also. So here it's very easy to use CamScan. Still, if you have any doubt, any query, you can always ask me. Thank you.